wonder what it is you might think about our different worlds. He looked at me kind of sideways and said, human beings are the only creatures on Earth that claim a god. And the only living thing that behaves like it hasn't got one. Does the world belong to no one but you? And when he said it, I was taken aback. Not because of who was doing the talking, but because I finally understood the connection between children scavenging for food and shiny brass plates on the front doors of banks.